When solving for cross product on a TI-84 calculator, find the determinant of the vectors. The vectors must be in reduced form as shown because TI-84 calculators cannot solve for variables. Let's work an example. Given our two vectors, A and B, recognize that the determinant of the vectors is the calculation for the cross product. Again, note that the 3x3 matrix needs to be reduced into 2x2 matrix form. Here is the reduction of the vectors into 2x2 matrix form. Using a calculator, solve the determinant.
Press on. The display on your calculator should light up. Press second, x to the negative 1, or matrix in blue. Tab over to the edit menu using the arrow keys and select a blank matrix template. Input the size of the matrix. For this example, we will use 2x2. Input the values of the 2x2 matrix we want to analyze. Then press second, mode, or quit in blue. Press second, x to the negative 1, or matrix in blue. The matrix we just created can be seen under the names menu. Tab over to the math menu using the arrow keys and scroll down until you see DET parentheses. Press enter. DET parentheses will appear on your display. Press second, x to the negative 1, or matrix in blue. Scroll down until you see the 2x2 matrix you created and press enter. Close the parentheses and press enter. The calculator has solved for the determinant of the 2x2 matrix. Repeat these steps to solve the corresponding determinants of the J and K unit vectors. When complete, write the answer in vector notation.